Children, I'm sending the video again because there's a mistake in what I had sent. Okay, now write the date 1st December. Short form for December is DEC 2020. Okay, now we are going to write the letter in Marathi A. This is A in Marathi. For A, we will draw the number 1. We have to make a drawing. Now the drawings are not very easy, so I thought I'll give you an easy number, and that started all the confusion. So the drawing is of number 1. Okay, this is a drawing that we are doing of number 1. Okay, ek. A, can you see this letter A? A, and this is something that you will be learning soon. K. Ek, ek. O, N, E, 1. Okay, now when you are writing, you have to start here. You have to say A. Sorry, again I'm making the same mistake. A. Ek. 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 So you will do till here. So when the time comes for you to spell ek, you will be able to spell quickly, because A you already have done. This is not looking nice. This one is not nice. I'll just write it again. A. Ek. Okay. So when you A. Okay, so children, when you have to spell ek later on in the second standard, you will be able to spell, because A is already something you have learned, and K also you'll be learning soon. Ek. Okay, then we go to the next page and we write I. Okay, the date first, 1st December, comma, apostrophe 20. Now we are going to write here I. I is first you have to write A and put a matra over here. I. Now for I said I will make you draw, and we have to draw iron. I, iron. So let's do the drawing here. Standing line, standing line. Sleep, sleep. Then you make one pattern like this here. This is that stand of the anvil. Okay, then here this comes here little below this line, and here same way, but it curves and comes here. Okay, anvil, iron. So you write here I R N. Iron, anvil, and you start writing from here. I, iron, 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 I, iron. 5 lines till here and you are done. Okay children, I hope you have not made a mistake. I'm so sorry for this. Thank you.